So this is Toy Story Land, which is coming June 30 of 2018. So here are just some fun different things. We got Jesse building it. And it says, guess who's playing in Andy's backyard? Toy Story Land. And you got Woody. You got Slinky over here. Just kind of stretching out, being the loyal dog. Got the yo-yo on top of the box. Got Buzz Lightyear. It's pretty cool. It's a normal building block with a Dream Builder sign. Got the little green men, not the little army men, not the little green men. And I'll go inside later to take more pictures of Toy Story Land and the whole concept, but feel free to just stay there and look at it for a little bit. But for now, I'm actually going back to the Rock and Roller Coaster. I was able to get a fast pass, so that's pretty awesome. So, gonna go do that again. I did not get the photo to go through the first time. So, hopefully the Rock and Roller Coaster pictures actually work this time. I don't think there's anything wrong with my band. I'll just have to see. Because I know once it like took 4 hours to load up, so who knows. As you can see, the show that we saw earlier is ending currently. Just gives me a good time to kind of walk around and avoid the crowd. Did not realize it was that crowded earlier. And again, I was up close, so maybe I just got lucky and avoided it all. Oh, they seen a photo pass lady kind of just chilling there because she can't really go anywhere. Hollywood Brown Derby. Yay, fireworks. So for anybody who's watching, random question for you guys, if you could even hear me. For Spiderman, because the kid's Spiderman from me. Which Spider-Man movie did you like best? Like, I personally liked Homecoming the best because I thought the plot was good throughout. There was a lot of Iron Man though, but I get that because of the whole Avengers link. But I just thought the plot was really good. They had a good actual sidekick friend character. You know, once again, Peter still doesn't get the person he wants. Or the girl, sorry. Because, yeah, you know, ends up, yeah, spoilers. Anyway, but yeah, that to me is my favorite one. I remember seeing the premiere of the second Spider-Man in the 2000s, the one with Doc Ock. Somehow I won tickets to that premiere. I forget. I don't know how I win these tickets. So I won tickets to Star Wars Episode II, the premiere in LA, which was cool. So then you had that, you had the Doc Ock, Star Wars, and then Cat in the Hat. I won that one. That was horrific. I also won Ice Age. Ice Age was really good. Yeah, Cat in the Hat was the worst one I won. But that was just a weird movie in general. Anyway, why are we talking about Cat in the Hat? I was talking about Spider-Man, so. Spider-Man is pretty awesome. Like, if I had Spider-Man's powers, I would totally just swing to the Hollywood Tower there and get to the top and be like, hey guys, what's up? It's Spidey. Well, then again, I wouldn't be Spidey because I don't have the costume. But still, you get the general idea of life. Well, of Spider-Man's life. Not life, because it's different for everybody. Everybody has their own journey. Everybody has people they're supposed to meet, everybody's people they're supposed to not meet, I guess. I don't know. I don't know where I'm going with anything. Anyway, it's a pretty good walk over here. And there is a restaurant right there. I did it last time. But I just like the one, the Light Motor Action restaurant. Obviously, it's not Light Motor's Action anymore, but, well, the attraction's gone, which is kind of sad because I love the soundtrack. It's absolutely so, like, it's fun. It's so uplifting, as in like gets you up and lifting. So that's the best type of uplifting. So I should be able to make my fast pass time. And at least now I get footage of walking to Aerosmith in this facet. Or angle. I don't know what you want to call it. I'm not an English major. Shoot, English isn't even my first original language. So that's the way it goes. Here we go, we are back in Rockin' Roller Coaster. So last time single rider took me 45 minutes, I think. Yeah, pretty sure. So I'm hoping this one doing fast pass maybe takes like 20. This one's a little bit harder just because of the show and the lack of track. So it takes longer to load, but it should be able to do well. There's a lot of people just sitting around. I guess they're just waiting on like older people to do their business and be like, hey, here's my fast pass. Here I'm in line. Single riders, oh the single riders, oh the single riders, whoa, oh. Oh yeah, I forgot the line wraps around that way for the normal line. Still never been in the normal line. December was the first time I ever rode Rock and Roller Coaster. I had to make sure I could even ride it. And yeah, once I realized I could ride it, I'm like, I love this ride. I'll sign off for now until I get back inside. Rock on, guys.
Okay, wait, it's out in the alley!